last sunset of the year. Yay. Foo Fighters.